Mughit Barrira, and he happened to compare him to Mua'dz. His tears, he saw himself Barrira so madly in love with her that his tears just flowed down the beard. Somehow Barrira cannot accept Barrira. So this matter has been brought to Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam because this man is so greatly in love with her, he cannot forget her. So Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam tried to mediate between both of them. Okay? And if you see any hadith the Rabi was saying that Mughit was chasing Barrira even to the street, to the bazaar, even to the Mahmud Jeter. And because of this, the Hadith al-Qurani in the book of Bari Chara of Islam say that we in Islam, we are allowed to fall in love with a woman to even what is Asrata, even though we go to the extreme of falling in love with a Gila, like in the Batas. So, to fall in love is normal in Islam. To the extreme of falling in love also can, as long as you can. You can escape from the belly. It's normal. So, based on this hadith, I composed this one. And start up to start up a book that will take me a month to compose one. Sometimes what's the plan? I don't know. Okay. If it's not good, you tell me it's not good. Okay?
I
how here.